Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. We're picking up where we left off in the last video. We just murdered this man in cold blood because, you know, he's evil, unfortunately. And he deserves to die, in my opinion, because, you know, he's evil. And criminals should not live, in my opinion. Depends what they did. Depends on what kind of crime they've done. Like, if you're a murderer, then you deserve to die as a murderer. By a gun. Of course. Or a knife, or whatever. But, you know, whatever. Enough on that rant. We're slowly wigging our way over to those blue dots, and there's a car up here. See if we can. And it's probably too risky. To sneak up to these guys and do it that way. Actually, I don't think I can get to them. I cannot, so I have to go a different way. Go that way. Fair enough. I could go on the main road and stuff, I guess. Yeah. Fair enough, game. Fair enough. Really? Really? Out of all the bugs in the game, I need that one. The one where you can't go over a simple object. Wow. Right here. There's some guys over here. We need to go over to these two things before we do this. So let's just follow the road. I'm gonna kill this guy over here because I can. Oh, snappity crap, you're not winning. Fire my gun, because yes, that would be bad. He's facing away from me right now. I want to try and sneak up to him and kill him quietly. Rank 5. Oh, actually, you know what? I will. Not that one, though. But, yes. So that whenever they shoot me, I know where they're at all times. Oh, there's 4 guys here. Okay. And there's no tall grass either. That is just a fun thing. He's just running around. He has a helmet on. So I gotta get him right in the face. That did not work at all. Ow. I can't see them, how can they see me? Like, I don't understand it at all. Like, I think the AI is a bit too smart in my opinion. So if I can't see them through the grass, how can they see me through the grass? You know what I mean? Enjoy this game.
Can't find anything else.
Actually, they might have some bandages on them. Hold up. Let me do this, and then shoot them again. Nope, that's invisible. Cool. Nope. And that sucks, but whatever. Switch to this. Just gonna keep on moving, and I don't want him to, because that's what he does. Got him. I got him in the eye. Dude, how? That guy heard it? Really? How, dude? He's going to what? Oh, he's seeing that guy over there. Oh. Interesting. How? He heard that guy die and he's going over there. But he didn't get him up. Where is he going to? Oh, he did. Okay. Weird. Behind that building, okay. those two guys swap places. Oh, whatever, dude. Right in the eyeball. Hell yeah, dude. Alright, let's loot our bodies. Let's loot our man.
You never know what a body can be hiding. No more to find here.
Let's get this guy over here now. What's this? Is that Dunkirk? Or is that Dunkirk? I wonder. Let's go over here and get this poor butt nugget. Because he's all by himself now. He's got no friends. Poor bastard. No items usable. Nice. No usable items.
Radio and a biscuit tin. Pretty sneaky, boys. Good work.
I'm an apple. Now we loot the other body.
Grass could make some useful cover. Submachine.
Nope. I want that trash.
Short control burst.
I don't want that trash because I got a bad defense. Nothing. Calls are up with Y. Is that the vantage point? No, it's not. Okay, no. I'm nowhere near. I'm not near the other stuff. I wonder if there's an ammo when I delete it. That way as well. I belt is just killing me. Holy crap, dude, what the hell?
Grabbed all I can.
I'm gonna come over here and actually investigate it or not.
What?
Better move it, or I'll be discovered. That's the backside to, or the downside to, the well rod is it's reloading, because it is, it should be automatic, but it is better than having to use a louder gun. So, now I need more bandages, but that is fine, whatever. We'll get some. It's no big deal. But on that note, I am going to go ahead and put a save and a cut in the video here, and I will catch you guys later. Feel free to subscribe, like, and hit the bell if you are enjoying the content. And have a wonderful day.